Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and in today's video is the big one, Palace at home. I think a lot of people know what this means to Brighton and to Palace fans. Yeah, this is the definition of a big game, to be frankly honest with you. I think we're going to win 2-1, but it's going to be a tight game. I think it's going to be goals from Matoma and Danny Welbeck, but come on the Albion.
This round, yeah. It's going to him.
foul. Good. Come on, boys.
I think we need a bit of effort.
Go on! Welch! Ooh! People coming up, and Ciso coming up. That's ballsy from Go on, Julio! Yeah, well done, Danny. And then, Welbeck coming up. Going through Wilfred Zaha on the left wing. Donkey defends. And we've got they've got five. Might get a penalty for us. Yeah. Oh, lucky lad! Down the left wing, Eze.
Who's in the middle?
Shepherd. Yes, great block. Out. Yes! Go on, Ali! Go on! Shoot, go on! It's 24 hours since the game kicked off. Well, got about 4 minutes. But anyway, it was a good result. We'll just stick to that. We played pretty poorly in the second half. I think if we carry on playing like that, we'll probably not win. I think the advantage was on how poor Palace were. We won in the end, so that's the main thing. We've got Grimsby on Sunday. We win that one and we go to Wembley. So hopefully this can be a very good week for the Albion. So yes, guys, thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe and comment. And I'll see you in the next one. And up the Albion.